İçinde adam kaldı Suhal Bey. Yakında yok da barcın üzerinde var. Allah'ım sen yardım et bu insanlara yarabbim. Sen yardım et bu insanlara yarabbim. Yarabbim sen yardım et. Allah'ım sen yardım et. Sen yardım et. Sen yardım et.
He's qualified.
But they just like never ran my payment, and they just said that I had never purchased. Like I entered all my card information and everything.
Fancy.
Vai pegar fogo do deck, que é uma vez de deck tudo seco.
What he said was, hold on to it until I get it in gear. Look at the prop.
Prop starts spinning now, that. So now we can't hold it. One leg. And again. And again.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's definitely.
There's a rock lodged in the hollow.
Oh my God, you're right.
Oh, no, that was the bowsprit.
Oh. Oh wow. Holy dick. That is crazy.
Those are our buddies right next to us at the marina.
Which one?
The spaceship.
Five, four,
ready?
Three, two, one, go!
hit the water, you see the front of the boat separate.
Red light. And it's only a matter of time before he runs out of water. Black smoke bellows from behind the trees. National Hot Boat Association Championships when he catches air and loses control.
Red light.
As the mist clears, the $50,000 boat is completely obliterated. Tiny fragments litter the water.
Rescue.
Guacamole.
We'll be here at Freeland. Submarine in the final round in the far lane. The red boat goes underwater. The white boat goes on the rocks.
Completely submerged. Look at the mud on the sponson. I mean, talk about stuffing one in. I mean, he stuck it in hard, of course. And then Daryl Ehrlich, unfortunately, was not able to keep his off the beach.
Daryl Ehrlich ended up winning the round, but it's kind of a strange...
Van Heerden in second, Lee's on the outside in first. Or is it? A complete 360 degree barrel.
How you doing?
I got Scotty.
I've measured morons in Mozambique, investigated idiots in India, and noted numbskulls in Norway, and it never ceases to amaze me how the truly stupid can always find a new way to mess up.
$10,000 boat breaking down isn't that stupid, sir.
True, but what degree of idiocy does it take to lose $1 million helicopter?
Võimalik, vaid Venemaal Eestis juhtub ka vaad.
Filmi seda?
Jaa.
Ova.
Jukke nägu oli raad.
Vähe keerasite kinni see järelikult.
Kinni toimes, pultub nahku vaata.
Vaadil on kork eest ära, poisid. Kuskib.
Tuba on petti.
Edi tuleb, noh.
Ei tule.